Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am back with another video. Sorry, it's been a minute. Life's been getting pretty fucking hectic. That's besides the point. Today, I bring you The Evil Within 2. And this is the first time I've actually played this game. I've only ever played the first game. I never did a playthrough on that yet because it was PS3. I didn't have a computer at the time. But now that I have my laptop fixed and all that, I can now start making videos. Oh, look at that. It looks good on the screen. All right, there's my Xbox logo. Yes, it's Xbox PC. Sorry if my voice sounds all haggard. I'm still trying to bounce back from the illness I had. Don't worry if you hear me coughing. That's just me partaking in medication. Let's do it. Good Lord, this is taking forever. Ooh, we got cherry. Wait, is this apple? This is apple pie. Anyway. Come on. Internet's slow. We're in a motel. The whispering is not demonic whispers. It's my children.
Make a sandwich. Eat something else.
Holy shit! This thing is slow. Shit, internet. Shit, internet. Come on, you're so slow. Yeah. Really? Five hours later. I've been waiting. Can you make this go faster? I need some liquid refreshment. Ah. Yay! There's my phone going off in the background. Hello, there we go. Oh my God. Oof, I chugged that Gatorade a little fast. Oof. My God, what is going on? There we go. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna have to, yeah. I'm desperately gonna have to, change the quality because it's chopping hard. Oh, I wish I could burp right now. Oh. Oh, excuse me. Oh my goodness. You can now experience the game in first person mode. Note, when enabled, first person view will fill first become active midway through chapter one. The view will return to the default third person view for certain events and cutscenes. First person mode option has been added to the options in general menu. The sneak mode indicator option has been added, blah, 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 blah. Definitely options. Oh my God. Everything's on ultra, isn't it? Yep. Field of view. I like my field of view between 73 and 84. Chromatic aberration. Again, all of this that I'm doing now, I will cut out so the video is not so compacted with just bullshit. Definitely want to turn the music down a little bit. I ain't trying to get a copyright strike. Ambient. That's ambient right there. Oh my goodness. All right. Whoa. Can I have full screen, please? Okay, well, let's do this. Oh, I can't. Okay, Okay, let's do that. Fuck it. But I can probably fix it in the next video. I definitely will do that. Fuck. Survival. YOLO. Aim assist. Oof. Yeah, why not? First time in the game, why not?
Can make you your little profile.
Well, Sebastian, I think it is. All right, we're in the game. How do you sprint? Hello. Kick the shit in. Oh, bag blast. Can't go that way. Boop. I'm on the way. Come on, Sebastian, keep going, you slow bastard. Bad idea to be on the second floor when it's on fire. One momento, por favor, I will return. I have returned it. I'm sure anybody that wants to watch the story missions can actually just go and watch one that won't skip them. Right now, I'm going to. Oh, title card. Shimmering shit. Poor guy's been through some hell, I guess. I'm going to change the settings again. That works. Oh yeah, I gotta change the motion blur. As I progress through this story, I'll have more to say about the game. But right now, I just kind of want to do my own thing here. Well, damn. That's quite the thing, isn't it? Poor guy. Like I said, he's been through some shit. Brain goop. Sorry, green gel. The cat won't shut up. Saving terminal. Simple. Now let's get this fucker full screen. Why won't you go full screen? Yeah, but see, now it's bogging. Damn it. Hey, that works. Oof. Yeah, it's still chugging. Ay, ay, okay. Well, I'm gonna leave it like this for now. Well, I saved. Now what? Do I go back in the office? Open that door. Yes, but go ahead and talk. I don't care. Because what I'm going to do. I will be combining the two different videos that are now being made. All right. All right, let's go back to that little spot. Ba ra ruta ra. What the absolute fuck am I supposed to do? Chugga lugga lugga lugga, chugga lugga lugga lugga. Someone's been reading their Alice in Wonderland.
Huh? In through the looking glass.
Oh, I don't know. What? You ever seen the movie?
Goober smooches!
Why did you do that?
Yeah, that's my sentiments exactly there, Sebastian. What in the fuck is going on? Oh shit, the blade bitch. I remember seeing this. Oh god, this is gonna be terrifying. This is gonna be the blade bitch, isn't it? Chick made out of saws and fucking mannequin parts. What the hell? The fuck? This Inception bullshit. Do I not even have weapons? That'll open my inventory. She's sleeping, dude. Whoa. Oh, yeah, the dude, the killer in this one. Yo, crazy. Where's the pistol? I need a gun. It's a time warp. Oh man, meeting the razor blade bitch ain't not gonna be no walk in the park. Knowing these games, there's always hidden gems. Maybe not. Oh man, which way do I go? Oh, that doesn't make it easy at all. Which way do I go? Any mail? No. Nope, can't go this way. Okay, makes it very simple. That was random.
Damn it.
Okay. Upstairs it is. So it was on the second floor. My sentiments exactly. Excuse me. Just a lonely little chair off in a corner somewhere. Is that where they put the bad acting little children? Okay. Oh, it's auto saving. This is gonna be the part, I think. Maybe, I don't know. What the fuck? Yeah. No shit. What the fuck was that? Stop. Oh, hell no. Get me out of this Silent Hill bullshit. More stairs, or do I go this way? Nope, that's where I came from. Into the Silent Hill door. Big ass pendulum in the middle of the fucking jeez. This is some crazy shit. Oh shit. Oh yeah, I have to go that way. My goodness. What in the hell? Is that my only choice? It just might be. Oh, this is the part, I think. What the fuck? Oh my God. Oh dear God, oh dear God, oh dear God. I think this is the part. I think this is the part. yep. Oh God, I don't want to start it yet. Oh, I don't have a gun. Shut up. Run. So have I. Oi.
I should know where you're going. Oh, he has his footsteps. Okay. He didn't see standing there also.
No, running does. He said consume.
Yeah. You. Alright, you're safe.
Yeah, I'm not safe just because she's not there.
Oh, because you're there.
And through the wall she comes. Dude, run. Oh, you dick. Yes. Oh, be still, my beating heart. Oi. Obtain survival knife. my butt cheeks hurt from sitting in this chair. Yay. Ah. Yay, a gun. There we go. Ooh, why are you chugging? Why are you chugging? The graphics. Busted your noggin, ho. Brain goop. Wait a minute.
Because I will make you know if you like it.
There's got to be some significance. Why else am I here? Here goes my phone again. Good Lord. Ah, I knew I saw Oh shit. Someone's got the glack glack. Damn. That dude got ripped apart. Thank you. You gonna give me my brain goop? Peekaboo. Oh, that felt good. Excuse me. Need to find a save because I need to leave it here. I'm getting a bunch of stuff.
Fake money?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this episode. I thoroughly enjoyed being chased by a giant buzzsaw-wielding mannequin bitch, but yeah, there's shit about that. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you all later. Yeah, that too.